So sometimes you get to a peak when you're installing Christmas lights and it's off. And so what I do is I take the one that goes past it and then I put that on the peak. And with the extra slack, I kind of just like loop it back and make sure the spacing is uniform and just not too far off. And then you're good.